These are simply the best and easiest transitions for your gaming videos in DaVinci Resolve. And here's how to do it. First things first, what you're gonna do is you're gonna find the clip that you wanna have a transition for. Then you're gonna go over to Effects, Video Transitions, and you're gonna scroll all the way down to where you see pan left or right. I'm just gonna use left for now. And you can see that the transition, it looks kinda not smooth. So you're gonna click on it and turn the seconds down to 0.5 and make sure you turn on motion blur. And as you can see the difference that it makes. And you can always mess with the settings too. And if you go back, you can see how much smoother it looks. But I'm gonna show you how to up the quality even more in a fast amount of time with sound effects. So you're gonna drag on your sound effect that you have. I'll have a link to the one that I use, and you're gonna, and it's a pack of them or whatnot. So you can find the one, and then you could simply cut it out. And you can lower the volume of it in Inspector, and you're just gonna line it up with the actual transition. And you can see it makes it way better. Now here's some other transitions that are pretty similar, but I really like using, and I think look really good. So you're gonna go back over to Video Transitions and go to Rotate. And for this one, you're just gonna turn on Motion Blur again and do 0.5 or 0.7, wherever you feel like you like it best. And for the other one, you can go all the way down and click on Zoom In, which is also very similar, but again, looks really good. And that's basically all there is to like the simplest transitions that you can do in such a fast amount of time. Like, subscribe, and thank you for watching. See ya.